Welsing.
And I would get a voice.
Rest in peace, Dr. Francis. Cress Welsing, born March 18th, 1935, Chicago, Illinois. The same city where we seen the police assassinate Fred Hampton. A queen was born, Dr. Francis Cress Welsing. She was known for the ISIS paper, her white supremacy interpretations. January 2nd, 2016, she passed away at the age 80. Cress Welsing.
So this would happen over and over and over again. Again, it was subtle, very subtle.
Cress Welsing.
Nothing to shake you up or anything, because I didn't go to meetings.
Cress Welsing.
And so I finally went to a Black Power Committee meeting. And
Cress Welsing. Rest in peace, Dr. Francis Cress Welsing. 1970 essay, Theory of Color Confrontation. She said homosexuality was created as a result of a genetic mutation sent to destroy the Black population. January 2nd, 2016, she passed away at the age 80. Cress Welsing. Economics, education, law, politics, entertainment, sex, religion, war, money, melanin, beautiful skin, Black honey. God bless the legacy of Dr. Francis Cress Welsing. January 2nd, 2016, she passed away at the age 80. Cress Welsing.
He started thinking about racism, thinking about what was going on in this country.
Cress Welsing.
Repeat after me. Racism is a system.